Hey everybody, this is part three. We are ready to put some plastic on this boy. I think so. Man, I was just out running Simple Man's 55. Whew. I don't know if he's going to get that saw back. That thing is nasty. I love it. He is going to be tickled with that thing. Got a new clutch in it now. She is righteous. That ain't gonna work. I've done this in so long, I forget my method. I think knock everything over on my bench is my method. I believe. Come on now. Maybe just vibing in all the way. I don't know. I just stuck it in there. I think it'd go in there pretty easy. They usually do. Just get in your home. Yeah, in your home. No motivation today. Just go on there, boy. So close. Really, I mean, it's like almost there. There. We're there. I think. I could be wrong. Far on this side. There we go. There we go. Now we're there. Put this little thing back in there. All right. Now, what have I knocked over? Fuel line. Gotta get some stuff routed through here. Hold me here. That's better. And have that wire. This This is going to be a cool saw. What I got planned, all the stuff with this saw, you guys are going to love it. Maybe next time I put it together, I don't know how to do it. Wires. Fuel line. Got to go up through there. This impulse line started in the hole. Gotta grab that. Pull it in. Then you gotta grab a hold of the boot. You guys probably can't see. See that now? Oh, I gotta get it before I get too far ahead here. I gotta get a vent on this tank. That'll do. Don't need to be that long, about half that length. I could vent it clear up through there like that, kind of like it's supposed to be. That's still too long. Oh, that's perfect. Now if I can get it on there. Maybe. Maybe not. There we go. Yeah, that'll be perfect. That by the way. Perfect. What do you think? I need to put my phone the other way. Because I'm looking right there. There we go.